Oh! Also Intro, oder? Intro, hä? Introspective. We hit 16 members today. Which means we have a
Wah!
New emote.
Wah!
What is it, Vic?
It's a funny face.
I don't know, probably. Oh my god,
no!
He died all the way up.
No.
Into the rocket.
Oh my god. That's unlucky, but yeah, I saw it coming so early. I knew it was gonna be something with the Lloyd rocket.
Is it the disappear glitch again or something? Yeah, and now he's gone.
Oh yeah.
And now he's gone. Oh yeah, we've seen this before, right?
Yeah. And what if Kirby dies now?
He's still gone,
right?
Alright, there's DDD. Sucking DDD in. And then suddenly
both of them are there.
What?
Wow, okay, I never saw like what happened at the end there. Ooh.
Ooh.
Wow, down air.
Clean.
That was cool.
Combo.
Yeah,
clean
that was
combo.
Really cool.
Oh my
wow.
God.
Wow, what
I mean,
was that? It was like, of both players, so weird. Oh. How lucky can one person be?
Ooh. Oh, nice. Or Jigs, what the hell?
Let's go.
People coming through with the editing.
On point.
Oh, wow. That went through.
Oh, the read. No.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Snap.
Oh, what?
What?
Huh. Huh.
Okay. I think I know it. It's like up smash and the pellets came through, right? Right before he hit, and then he cancelled the knockback from the up smash with the first hit of jab or something.
Up smash?
Pellet hits him in the back or something.
And he jabs, right? No, he jabs while Mega Man is still in hit lag.
But do you think like if
because
you are...
if he would already fly away, the jab wouldn't stop him.
Yeah.
We can test it actually.
3, 2, 1.
Again?
1, go. Pretty sure you're hitting your jab, right?
Let's try this.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. No.
Doesn't seem to work.
Oh, maybe it has to be from the same person, from the same player, you know?
3, 2, 1, no.
Shit.
1, go.
I can't
it doesn't
hit
work,
him.
It doesn't work.
Yeah. Wait!
What?
My smashes have super armor.
1, go.
No, nine. It's the armor. Okay, yeah. We have to try someone else.
2, 1, go.
I can't hit him.
3, 2, 1, go. I'm clashed with you.
Did it clash?
Yeah, 2, 1, go. Yeah, I don't know. That didn't work. 3, 2, 1, go. Nothing happened.
Alright, do you want to try your fucking method?
No, I don't. In like side B and then, you know, you hit it. It hit him, I think. Okay.
Do we give up?
We give up. I have no idea.
Whoa.
And then.
Again, DK.
Ah, that's so funny. Yeah.
Tournament. Yo. Where they at though?
Oh, Ridley. Oh no. Oh no! He's
in.
The suicide down B.
Wow.
I respect it. I
Good
don't
timing.
Know what to say.
Good timing.
Oh, what the hell?
In the world?
That was crazy.
Holy shit.
That was crazy. Does that work?
Oh, wait, I won. Oh, way to the side B as well. What the? Meta Knight upbeat the gyro.
Yeah.
And then he got hit by it.
Wait. Alright. So.
That was. So
okay,
funny.
Gyro. He re-catches it. That was so lucky, dude.
Yeah, he lost the gyro because of the up B from Meta Knight, right?
Yeah.
I think the Rob just panicked.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think Rob wanted to up B again, but he missed input, and then he just made side B, and Meta Knight luckily fell into it.
Oh.
We fit. Oh, the voices, though.
Oh,
snipe, dude. In every episode, we have at least one cool Wii Fit.
But I love it.
Yeah, me too. I can't get enough of that ball.
Trainer, the Wii Fit.
Oh, the forward air spike. What?
Spike was a drag.
I mean,
down.
Yeah, it was a like semi spike thing. Construction worker.
Construction, yeah.
Well,
there.
what?
There.
Take it. You have to take it.
I think he had like at least
so
half
long,
a second.
Yeah.
It's gonna wish to.
Oh no.
Whoa, wait. He's trapped.
Wait, he can't get out?
Can he get?
You think?
Jump.
Oh. He didn't jump. Come on. There we go! Where they at? Oh!
He snapped.
Oh, damn.
We knew it.
Dude, that's the only thing DD people send us. That's good stages today. Ooh, okay, it's like the Wii Fit.
Yeah.
We're fading. Okay. Oh my god. The turnaround! Forward air to back air.
Reverse forward air.
That was sick. Reverse up air though.
Oh my god.
I don't know how much of that was true, but it was so weird and sick.
Alright.
Show me. Now come on. Take those opportunities
and do something with them.
More jigs.
Ooh.
That invincibility is actually sick, but it's so hard to time that.
Right?
My roof. Oh, two frames. Second time. Oh my god. That was four down airs.
Was it three two frames?
Two frames and then two more down airs.
Yeah. But you could clearly see the 2 frames.
The way he teleported up. Oh yeah. Oh! What the fuck was that? Gesundheit.
The hydrant.
Forward smash. And then
he parried him.
But like, was that everything? Was there any wind box or anything? No, it was just Toria and parry. I kind of want to test that. Do you want to test that?
No.
So nothing happened.
All right.
I mean,
but this happens, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know either.
Really don't know what.
And if you don't know, now you know. Two dragons fight. Oh no, that's not Karin. I thought it's Karin.
Oh, RJ plays.
Oh my god, so deep.
And
so
with the last stock too. You have my respect, sir.
My kind sir, you have my respect as well.
Po.
Oh my
god. Oh, what?
The greatest escapes or the greatest save ever. I don't know.
I don't know. Either the greatest save or the greatest throw.
What?
Oh, the shoes.
The Timbs.
Oh, the combos.
Yeah.
Damn. Ooh.
What percent did he have?
What?
That would never kill at these percent.
Huh.
Never.
I don't know, but like he reflected it, right? Okay, wait. The bomb exploded by itself, right?
And yeah.
But Link also detonated it.
Something, I've read something about like double explosion stuff and with Link.
Like if you detonated, right, as
something like that, yeah.
Maybe he reflected it, the explosion, so it got stronger. And then when Link activated the second explosion, it was kind of, the game took that reflected explosion.
Super weird.
Oh, fuck!
Jeez. That was so hype. Oh my god, again. Oh my god, I love that. Oh my god.
That was crazy.
I love it. Wow.
We're doing final clip now.
Right now? Final clip?
Final clip. Final clip always makes it into the video. Let's pray it's something good. That's an amiibo.
Yo, don't judge too early.
Let's go! The optimal play from the amiibo as well.
Alright.
As we've seen from CPUs already.
Alright, yeah, we have seen this a lot. Let me tell you guys, we see this at least once per episode, but usually more than once.
Like twice or something. Twice or three times per episode. As always, guys, thank you so much for tuning in again, for sending us so much clips and so many clips. And quick info, so many people asked us for the Luigi shirt, the elegant Luigi shirt, and that we should bring it back. So today we're gonna bring it back and we're gonna leave it in the shop for a little while. So
bang, bang.
Check it out, link in the description. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you soon and stay geeky. Go crazy, berserker.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's still watching. He thinks like, ah, they're gonna do something funny in the end. Look at him. Show is over. See ya.